Yo, what's good, y'all? Philly X-Boy here, and today, this might be the finale right here. So, we have two fleets deployed. We have nine out of 11. Yeah. We have a 9 out of 11 planets controlled. So, we have three more planets to go. I might be stupid, but yeah, three more planets to go. Or two. Oh, yeah, we have two more to go. Okay, so they're gonna hit... I don't know what this place is, so hold on, let me deselect real quick. No, I don't want to go to Felicia real quick. Okay. Sorry guys, I was doing something. Okay, it's time to move. Oh, it's too laggy. Okay, we're fighting at Naboo, I guess. This shit burn, bruh. This hurts. Really bad. This is not good. Looks like I have to play with a laggy game today. Or not. They have no bonuses, so that's pretty good. That gives us a break. That's gotta be kind of like this, okay. See, I hate when my computer does this, because, like... I'm still killing, though. Buy me some Skittles, but I don't want to pay for them. I went to the store, Sims came up to me, and he was like, put that back. And then he grabbed my arm, and he was like, don't touch. And I was like, don't touch me. Oh, wow. I was trying to shoot him, but my game started lagging out for whatever reason. I may have to get back on my computer again, so... But I haven't been on my computer, like, mad once again. Great, when I die. Oh my god, my leg hurts. Yeah, guys, if you want some multiplayer content for Star Wars Battlefront 2, I'll do that for you guys if you want to. Oh my god, I forgot. I don't have any grenades. I have a dead pack. Drop the jetpack, dang. Blow it up too. It didn't kill them. It just... Go for that. No, it went away. Oh my god. Yeah, but sorry I have to meet this game. Game's tripping. What lag? So, when that means lag, that means choppy sound. So, it's clear not a little. Oh, never mind. I talked too much. Hold on, let me get in that real quick, cuz. Oh my goodness. Some Skittles, but I don't want to pay for them. Pew pew pew. Okay, I'm out of here. I want to get out. Thank you. Hello. Oh, there's another one. Hi, how you doing? Wow. How you doing? Wow. On my face. All right, there's one more guy left, and he's in that turret. So let's go get him. Oh, never mind. There, we got him. Okay, that's cool. It's cool. Okay, so we're getting ready to move up on the planet Magito. This is Magito right here. I don't really know what this planet is, but I'm guessing it's Magito right here. So, and this is Coruscant right here. So, that would be the final stand for the Republic and Coruscant. Magito, and then it should be Coruscant. Coruscant. Okay, good. It's the youngsters, boy. Okay, let's. Do we have any units that we can buy? A Dragita. Probably might buy them, but at the same time I don't, because I don't know how to really use them on computer that much. So, all right. So what I'm gonna do? This is what I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna buy this, and then see if I can buy that. I think that costs 18,000. So I don't think we have enough. We'll have to wait probably next two games. Or next four games, depending if they keep moving. Alright, he's about to move towards me, so I'll be ready for that. They're not moving towards me. Hopefully we'll definitely have enough time. In case if they move back and try to take their planet. So, let's go to Magito and, let's take Magito. The Battle of Magito. The industrial world torn by war, reduced to ash and debris. Which is basically a snow world as well. I'm not sure, but it's considered as a snow world as well. But just with cloud, a cloud city, like Cloud City or something like that, I don't know. But let's just get into the game. Select a bonus with enhanced blaster bonus activated. Combat shielding bonus activated. Combat shielding. I was like, no, Twitch. I'm sorry, that junk is stuck in my head. That junk is stuck in my head. I can't get that out of my head. That junk is funny. I don't know if it's meant to be funny. I mean, it probably is. Well, more likely is. Okay, here they come. They're coming to jump down, so. Let's go. I got my three burst. Let's go. Start off with the wrist rockets and we get up. Get up. Get up. I think it's clear now we can. Oh, wait. I don't want to put the sound because I'm afraid it might lag and stuff, so I don't want that in my video. No, 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 no. Donkey, take that dinner, Donkey! Oh! You got me killed. Come on, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it, let's go. I never really used this weapon as much, so let's go ahead and use it a little bit. I never really used this. I mean, I know it's like a shotgun or something, but it's pretty OP. This is the reason why I'm not turning my my sound right now. Bop. 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 Yeah. Oh, freaking lag. Get ourselves a rocket launcher. The Magna Guard. Plus I'm working with the Magna. The command post is no longer under Confederacy control. Okay, this is not working. Wait, did they take this part of the command post? Oh, no reason! No reason why they're over here. Smart. My loot now. Wait, no loot. No loot. No loot. No loot. No loot. Okay. Take this part back. If y'all come in here, y'all dying. Don't come in here. Freeze, it's the FBI! Well, oh yeah, we can definitely take this. Bop! Let's go. This thing's OP. Bop. Yo, this thing is like detonation off of detonation. Bop. Oh my god, this thing's OP. Best secondary weapon. The youngsters, boy. I have to get myself some. I'm gonna use my recon droid. Pew 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 pew. Aw, no. If you guys are worrying about the franchise, then I have not forgotten about it. That should be coming too, so real soon should be coming. So I got y'all, okay? I got y'all. Oh my goodness gracious, bro. What the? How did y'all get behind me? I'm not looking well. Oh, there's another guy. Okay. No, 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 no. Dang it. So if we take all the planets, we're gonna... So yeah, I'm gonna start from the worst to the best. I'm gonna start from the worst to the best, in my opinion, so... Actually, we're gonna start from Clone. Yeah, we're gonna start from Clone Wars, and then all the way to the Civil Galactic War. Or the Galactic Civil War. Yes, the Galactic Civil War.
Wait, what the?
Okay, I got him. Magneto has been taken. Okay. Okay, guys, since we moved, they should be coming back. So, we have 10 out of 11 planets. So, we have one more planet to get. We have one more planet. Alright, he moved, so we're gonna head straight to Coruscant, and then after that, we will have to get rid of this. We have to get rid of this starship over here. But we're gonna have to get all the units we can get, so. Boom. And then we're gonna grab this. Well, hold on, wait. Is there anything else? We're gonna grab combat shielding. Can I please buy? Can I buy? Thank you. Let's do it. Coruscant. A sprawling planetary metropolis home to the temple of the Jedi Order. Oh yeah. They did abandon Tython.
Combat shielding bonus activated.
Well, this is it, guys. This is the last planet that they're gonna have. Then we will have to fight the Republic starship, and then we're done. Take over the Jedi Order. Where are the Jedi's at? Yo, the best thing that will happen, I think there should be like a Jedi, like a Order feast. Like, I know they have mods for it, but like, they should have like, they should have had it for like before. They should have had it like an Order 66 mode. But I will play as the clones. Well, due to my mood, I would probably play as the Jedi or the clones. So, regardless of what I'm playing. So. God, leave. Sorry, I'm too much in my feelings. And I would like put that back. Hello, how you doing? You're low. You're very low. I wish I had a pistol. All I have is a fusion cutter. As a matter of fact, let me rebuild this so I can use it. Come on. They're coming. Are you serious? I just literally repaired this unit, throw a grenade on it. That's why you blew yourself up. I think you blew himself up. No. Sorry, I'm kind of in a playful way right now, so I say a lot of weird things. I'm missing all of my freaking shots because of this lag. Okay, they have a total of 3 command posts. We have a total of 3 command posts, but right now we are winning so far, so. This lag is crazy. Oh, I got the shotgun. Let's go. Wow. Get that shotgun. Get that shotgun on me, boy. Get that gat on me. Bop! Bop! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, no! Oh, that was a good one. What? Now we're all tied up. We can't. And they were losing? Okay, nah, we can't lose. We can't lose this game. This is like. I gotta grab this command post. Nah, I gotta grab this command post. I can't. I can't. I can't. I can't. Alright, I need to stay alive. Nah, we don't really got a lot of troops left. We only got like 2 troops left, so. Cause I still believe that we still beat this. Alright. Okay, I think I'm the only one left. Hopefully. Come on. 1v4? I can't lose this. No, no, no. Not the turn. Let's go. 2 more guys. 2 more guys. Dang, another one's on a turret. Gotta get cover. Okay, how am I gonna do this? Hopefully this plan works. How are we gonna get up there? Nope. Let's go, 1v1. Hey cuz, I told you about grabbing my stuff. What? Go! Alright. It all comes down to this. We can either start a space battle, or he can attack one of our planets, because we have all the planets. If that ship is destroyed, or either... I think we might have won. Even though the ship is there. I think we might have won. I think we won. No, we didn't. Alright. This is the last battle.
Supply bonus activated.
Come on, bruh. Let's get it, y'all. This is the last battle. The last final battle we have to fight. If we lose this, we will have to do it another episode. Cause I'm not trying to make this video too long. And plus it's getting late. Let's go. Let's go. I got this. I'm not trying to stay here long. Let's just get this over with. Let's get it. I got this. Bro, what the? What type of weak shotgun is this? Maybe I'm not. So, my thing is not working. Hopefully the game isn't lagging, because right now my game is running smooth. Oh my god. No. They won't be using that. Wookiee bar- Oh, I thought it said Wookiee barricade. I took out a lot, so. We gotta take that command post. If we could try to push up. Nope, get out. No! Yeah, take it. No! Alright, guys, I need this. Okay, they got it back, so. Okay, we destroyed their tank. I'm gonna try to push the team up a little bit. There's some mosquito here, bro. And I can't even focus right now. Don't touch me. Yeah, boys, I think we got this in the books right now. Out that turn. Somebody told you to get in there. GTA 5 style. Now, what is this? I think this is a different turn. Yeah, this is a way different turn. Yep. It's not one of those. I like these ones better. They do so much damage. All they got is the seawall right now, so. Nobody can help. Fixing. Okay, I'm out of here. This thing is taking forever. I could. I remember how to roll, so I'm guessing that's the roll button. Okay, that's to activate shield. Yeah, I don't know how to. Oh, that's how we do it. Activate. Okay, we'll see. Okay. Yeah, boys, I think we got this in the books. Wow. Yeah, I'm going back and there's another one. These things are so easy to destroy, though, without the shield. These things have always been easy to destroy. But when that shield comes up, that's the worst fear ever. Ever since I was a kid, that was the worst fear ever. I used to run away from jumps, bro. This is some Skittles, but I don't wanna pay for them. Okay, yeah, I can't go up here. I'm respawning.
Work. You can see me if you work. When you see me, do.
Somebody better work. Oh, there he is. Okay, he's about to die. Kill him. That is it, guys. We did it. That is it. That is the end of the Trade Federation's story. They have conquered the galaxy. Well, guys, we are back, and we're gonna save this. Then we're done. Victory! The CIS has conquered the galaxy. We have conquered. We have reached their goal. I miss these ending cutscenes. We did work. My boy Darth Maul. Emperor Palpatine.